Here is the punt. Bonner makes the catch at around the 10. Trying to go over to the far side. Bit of room out to the 20. 25, looking for a block. Stepping back inside, still on his feet, into American territory, getting it all the way in to around the 47, 46-yard line.
What was so impressive about that return is that there were no blocks in the back. And that's always tough when you reverse field because you tend to get a guy changing direction and blocking the guy in the back. Didn't happen. He was able to make everything work for him. And again, sets this offense up in a great situation.